Like you knew this morning, it is going to be a bittersweet weekend for some. The Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey Circus making a final stop here in Birmingham. CBS 42 News reporter Sarah Canty is live at the circus this morning with what you can see in that final show. And Sarah, you're having too much of a good time out there on this assignment.
Way too much of a good time, Art. And this production of Out of This World, you can obviously imagine there's going to be a lot of gravity-defying tricks. You're going to see the animals and the clowns like you usually do in a circus, but you're also going to see figure skating and some basketball. Who would have thought it? But we have the Harvest and Kasim with King Charles Troop, yep, who is part of this production. So just tell me a little bit about what KCT does in this production.
Well, KCT is a unicycle basketball variety mix, and it's basically comedy. You got a bit of stunts, you got a bit of just everything, humor and entertainment itself. You know, we bring high energy to the show.
Well, we got to see some of it, so yeah. let's just take it away and show us what you got here.
All right, show you Harvey here, mm-hmm, live and in action.
Oh, 2 points. Two or 3 points, I don't know what you would call that. You got it, take it away. So this is the KCT troupe here, part of Ringling Brothers. Barnum and Bailey presents Out of This World. They are going to be at the Legacy Arena here at the BJCC. Through the weekend, shows are going to be running through Sunday, your last chance to experience the circus here in Birmingham. Guys, back to you.
Well, coming up on Sunday, if you like.